Good morning guys, today we learn about the window. A window is an area on the screen that display information for a specific program. This often includes the user interface GUI as well as the program content. Windows are used by most applications as well as the operating systems itself. Typically, window includes a title bar along the top that describe the content of the window, followed by a toolbar that contains user interface buttons. Most of the window's remaining area is used to display the content. For example, web browser window. The top of a typically web browser window contains a title bar that display the title of the current page. Below the title is a toolbar with back and forward buttons, and address fields, bookmarks, and other navigation buttons. Below the toolbars is the content of the current web page. The button of the window may contain a status bar that displays the page loading status. Second windows, words processing window. A window used by a word processing program such as Microsoft Word typically includes buttons for page and text formatting, followed by a ruler that definition the document's area. Below the ruler is the main page area used for entering text. Most windows can be opened, closed, resizing, minimized, and moved around the screen. The close, minimize, and zoom button are located on the title bar. Minimize a window will close the content of the window, but store a reference to in the taskbar. Windows or the dock. Closing a window will make a disappear completely. So you may be asked to save your change first. To move a window, click on the title bar and drag the windows where you want it. To resizing a window, either click the zoom button in the title bar or click the lower right hand corner and expand or contract the window.